Hey everyone, welcome back. Today I will show you a really cool Blender add-on called Boolean Bite. It lets you add chipped edges and natural wear to your models in just a few clicks. First, download the zip file from the product page. In Blender, go to Edit, Preference, Add-ons, then click Install and select the zip. Once installed, make sure to enable it. Now in the 3D view, open the end panel and you will see a new tab called Boolean Bite. Just click Generate Bites and the add-on will create a hidden cutter linked to your object. Every time you edit your mesh, like extruding or adding loop cuts, the worn edge updates automatically. No breaking, no manual syncing, everything stays live. You can control how much wear shows up by adjusting intensity, detail scale, or rim width. You can also switch between different presets like clouds, masquerade, vernoy, or even load your own texture. The cutter stays hidden and doesn't render, so your main object is always clean. And if you want to go back, just hit revert bytes to remove everything. And that's it. Boolean Bite makes it super easy to get realistic chipped edges in seconds. If you found this helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe for more Blender tutorials. Thanks for watching.